Hey guys,
Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
After the plaza.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
We just opened the way for the Empire.
Okay, now we have to get back to the ship. Should be easy. Where am I? Okay, we're here. We're gonna have to go that way.
Is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
No, that's fine. Jump. 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 Rope. that way. Right? So. Puzzle solving here, just gotta find my path. Once I get back to the ship, I'll end this. I don't know how to record scene, of course.
Down there.
Yep.
He can't match us.
Getting a strange feeling from this one. Ancient Zeppo gathered here. I wonder why.
Strike him quickly!
This way. Come on. it. Come on. There you go. It's not going that way.
I see you.
All right, let's go. Make it.
out.
Okay.
I need a minute. Come on and fight us. I think he's trying to run. Yeah, someone else take a hit.
Leave me out. Okay, that'll leave me out there, okay. Okay, we're getting out, we're getting out, we're getting out. And come back.
I saw it coming. You made your last mistake.
Home sweet home. Come on.
Someone up there?
Come on. We're almost there. Should go that way, okay.
Does not look good. Jedi, fight us! Jedi's on the move! Oh. On my way!
Skim, here!
No. Come on.
It's our job to trail you. Okay, we're not too far off. How did someone sneak in?
Leave me alone.
Copy.
No.
You can't overpower us.
I don't care.
The intruder!
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Spawn me back, game. I gone so far. Please don't do me dirty. Please don't do me dirty. And it did me dirty. It did me dirty. Gosh, I have to go through all of this crap again.
Hostile approaching!
Okay.
I've heard you.
Get away. I'm gonna kill every freaking stormtrooper.
He's dead!
No.
Bullseye!
Okay. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Why?
What's he doing?
Much better.
Okay. next 26 minutes, I'm going to beat this. Done for the day.
Come on.
Oh my god. Okay, okay. Maybe I can't do it. Why are you already firing at me?
Ha ha!
I see you up. He won't survive much longer.
I need help.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
And with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
No. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Please, I'm trying to collect my thoughts.
Where to, kid?
You remember me? I came to Bogano looking for my former master, Hino Cordova. Hi to you too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. Must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarful could be with them.
Tarful could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
All right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.